Good morning, Sparks of Divinity. This morning's word is give. Give. Kind of a unusual one. Except if we remember, we are starting into the season of gift giving. So the affirmation is, the gifts I give bless me and the world. So let's say that together. The gifts I give bless me and the world. And one more time. The gifts I give bless me and the world. So let's just breathe that in. And remembering that even though we're entering this Christmas time and Advent is on its way, that gifts are many different things. They could be monetary. They could be of time. They could just be of your presence. Not as in gift presence, but your presence. To be fully there for someone. To know and understand what our personal gifts are sometimes is a rocky journey. Because if you aren't really sure of what your gifts can be, maybe you're thinking only in material ways. Like, I can't afford to give a gift to somebody. Can you make one? And by making one, maybe you make them dinner. Maybe you spend time with them. And I'm sorry, they just started doing the construction. Maybe you can just be with them. Go to their house, play some games, spend time with them, do them a favor. If they need to go take their laundry to the cleaners, do a run for them. I would like us to get out of the idea that gifts have to be this tangible thing. Sometimes just being who you are is the greatest gift you could give anyone. And yourself. Being your own true, authentic self is one of the most generous and unapologetic things to give. So, remember that. Because giving of yourself, you can give such a quality of peace and of joy. And time. Some people just need time from you. Time just to talk to you, to be with you, to share your energy. So as we enter this season, remember, to give is such a wonderful thing. In unity we have, I give in love because I love to give. And that doesn't mean you give everything, all you have, and you have nothing left for yourself. Because giving to yourself is also giving. So remember that. So go ahead and take a deep breath in and let that out. Bunch of technical issues this morning. So let us take that deep breath in and let it out. And again, deep breath in and let it out. So just sit in this moment. Just breathe back in and let that release. Another deep breath in and let that release. Now, take this moment and make sure to give to yourself today. A little self-care, a little self-love. Then you can fill yourself up and you can give to others in whatever form that takes. Monetary, tangible things, or time and love. be some quiet. So, with all of that, have a blessed day. Namaste. Bye.